And reuse. Is that all right? All recycled. All the butterflies, everything you see, were paneled doors out of a house. We ripped them apart and cut them down with a skill saw, honey. You give a faggot a skill saw and some paint, bitch. It's on, right? It's on, motherfucker. Seriously, it's on. A lot of this fabric and shit you see was our prom dresses from the 80s. We ripped everything out, remade it, and everything else. All the jars and everything you see with the butterflies and everything glowing and all, we have a fabulous lady. Thank you so much. We have a fabulous lady in the house. Miss Pam sitting right there. She donated a whole bunch of these. She's a local artist. We'll talk more about that in a little bit. She recycled all the jars, all the flowers, everything. The fresh flowers on the table, a lot of them came out of local gardens right here. People were nice enough to donate them. And also, I purchased some this morning. If you have not been out on a Saturday morning for the Old Beach Farmers Market, bitch, you need to get the fuck up and come on out. Because it's all good and all fresh right here. And also, Miss Laura, the owner proprietor, opened up a cute little cafe on the back over there, and you can literally take it right from the farm, from the farmer, right to them, right into the kitchen, and right to the plate for breakfast out there on the cafe every Saturday morning from 9 to 12. It's good, bitch. It's good. You know what? They have fresh, local eggs because they are happy chickens because they have their peckers on their face. Yeah. Yeah, it's nighttime, honey. They told me I had to behave myself during the day. Fuck that shit. It's nighttime. It's Saturday night, bitch. I can cut loose and do whatever I want to do. It's my show. Still getting paid. So if you're here to have a good time, let me hear you say, hey, bitch! Oh, shit! That's what it's all about. Ladies and gentlemen, she is the one and only, the very beautiful, the face. I like to call her the goddess of 757. She is from the Virginia Opera Company. No shit, honey. She's got a job. The one and only, the beautiful. You can give her the clap. She's had it all. She has the prescription. The one and only, the very beautiful, Miss India.